Hello, friends! Did you know that the blue whale is the largest animal in the world? It is truly amazing in size. So, we are now wondering, what would happen if this huge creature accidentally swallows a person? Tony is gonna help us find out. Let's go! So, you're in the whale's mouth. First of all, there's a lot of water and a lot of plankton. So, without special equipment, you'll drown. Hold on, hold on, the water is going away. Well, of course, the whale doesn't need all this salty liquid. So it pushes it out with its tongue, while the food stays inside. But don't celebrate yet! The whale is swallowing the plankton along with you! That's it, Tony! You're now face to face with stomach acid, which is similar to ours and it is basically hydrochloric acid. So, Tony, if you don't want to get numerous chemical burns, find some place to stand. Okay, done. But you're still not safe. Inside the whale's stomach, there's almost no oxygen, just methane, which you shouldn't inhale. Well, if you don't want to die. So, can you survive in a whale's stomach? To be honest, you can't. Well, unless you're Wolverine. Sorry is not the answer you were expecting. But don't worry about Tony. To be honest, the whole situation was hypothetical. In reality, the beginning of our experiment should have looked like this. Keep in mind that a blue whale's throat is only 10 centimeters in diameter, and Tony couldn't get through it even if you wanted. Yeah, a real paradox. The largest animal in the world can't swallow anything bigger than your phone. So, even though this situation is not plausible, can you think of an interesting way to get out of a whale's stomach? The best comment, as usual, will be featured in our next episode. Don't forget to subscribe. See you soon with some new Supertony experiments.